Hey, what's up, everybody? Back to show off some VCLT that arrived in the mail today. Some awesome records from an awesome guy. I don't even know where to begin. I'm just going to jump right into it. Ned Dustbin, Damian, and myself have been talking back and forth a little bit. And, this was a couple months ago. I told him I was going to send him a copy of King Crimson's In the Court of the Crimson King. And I sent him two other records from David Gilmour. And it took me like 2 months to actually get the package out and send it. I wrote a letter to Damian saying I feel like a dick, but the package arrived, so 2 months. It may have even been longer, 3 months maybe. Can't quite remember. But I sent Damian the package, and a week later, his package, he was kind enough to put a package together for me and send it my way. That was very kind of you, Damian. and we were talking one night, and as a matter of fact, he had mentioned the night that we were chatting a little bit, he's like, "Oh, I'm getting your package together as we speak." I took a picture of it, sent it to me. I'm like, "Oh, cool, you know. We had discussed a few things. He asked me if I needed any Zeppelin. I told him I have all of Zeppelin's studio albums. Two of them are kind of beat up. So he sent those my way, which was very, very nice of him. Excited for that. And excited to listen to them, because my other copies are pretty, pretty thrashed. So, but as we were talking, I was telling Damian that, you know, he had shown off some Hot Water Music in one of his videos. And I was telling him, like, yeah, I really, really got to start listening to them again. I used to listen to them when I was a little younger. Well, not too much younger, a couple years ago, 2 years ago, maybe. But I told him it had been a while since I listened to Hot Water Music. And then he responds, "But you gotta be kidding me." And I thought he meant like I haven't listened to him in a while. "You gotta be kidding me." Not quite. What he had sent in the package was his prized possession of his copy of Hot Water Music's Exister. This is an awesome record. Very good, awesome record. Kind of just rock, you know. I guess some people would consider them kind of punk, but I guess it depends on what your definition of punk is. These guys are just awesome. Very straightforward, good rock music. Very good. Hot Water Music's Exister. So this was the record he sent. I followed your directions, by the way. He told me the directions, place record on platter, side A, track number 5, drop the needle and listen. Then go back to track number 1 and listen through. If you can honestly tell me you are not now a convert, then you are hopeless and I want my fucking record back. Oh, man. Great letter. Hilarious letter. I laughed when I read this. Love, hugs, and kisses, Damian. Very cool, man. Yeah, I did as I was told. I listened to track number 5, then I played it all through. Awesome album. I'm listening to side 2 as we speak. So, Hot Water Music Exister. Great, great record. And it's, I believe it was a first press, is what Damian, I think, told me. It's a first pressing, and it's on white vinyl, which is awesome. I was not expecting that. Damian, that was just too cool of you, man. I appreciate that so much. Great record. Hot Water Music is a fantastic band that I haven't listened to in a while. I don't know why. I don't know. I got a couple of their CDs. I have to go back and listen to them again because they are just fantastic. And Damian, that was awesome, man. Very cool. And the other two records he sent, Led Zeppelin 3. great record. This is in great shape compared to mine. Mine is, if you can see it. Mine is all beat up, and I mean, my Zeppelin records, they play fine, but I mean, there's a lot of crackling and hissing, and the jackets are just beat to shit. So, Led Zeppelin 3, love this album. Awesome. A nice upgrade copy. He also sent this, Zoso. Led Zeppelin, Zoso. Once again, great shape. He even put new inner sleeves in all the records, which I thought was very, very nice of you, man. That was awesome. VCLT, it is I don't know where to begin. It is awesome. It is very cool of Damian to have done this, and in his last video where I sent him some VCLT, he had spoke a little bit about what VCLT means to him and what he thinks it's all about, and his words were very, very, very inspiring, very true and real, coming from Damian. Very cool. His videos, I love Damian, I love his videos. He's got a great taste in music. He's always very entertaining to watch, and sends some really, really cool VCLT. So, he has a baby on the way too, so congratulations with that. And it's, well, you've been through it once, so I'm sure, just once I think, but I'm sure it'll all come back to you as it happens. So congratulations, man, awesome for you. Thank you so much for the records. I, once again, the Hot Water music is so fucking awesome. I love it. So I'm gonna send you another package. I have something in mind. I actually discussed it with my fiance. She thought it'd be pretty funny, good idea to put together a little care package for you, anticipating the arrival of your new child. So very cool. Just wait. It may take me a while. I still got a couple packages I have to send to two other really cool VCers, Vance, Zep Pearl, and Barry Winslow. I love you guys. Love all you guys a lot. And I'm sorry it takes me so long. Life is busy. Work. You know, raising a kid. I'm sure there's a lot of fathers here in the VC, so it's hard to set time aside for yourself or for hanging out with the VC, shooting videos and all that fun stuff. But I mean, that's life. Life is life. So yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna listen to the rest of this record and spin some Zeppelin. I'm very excited to get these too. So awesome. Once again, Damian Ned Dustbin, Nedsatomicdustbin, goes by the name Ned Dustbin on the other social networks. So awesome. Thank you, man. So cool. So everyone, hope everyone's doing good. I've rambled on a little bit. If you stuck around for this long, I appreciate it. So everyone, be good. Take care of yourselves, and as always, we'll talk soon.